That's pretty cool, ain't it?
Oh, that's way cool. That's Tyler?
Yeah. Martin's the man.
Oh, look at him coming.
Yeah.
Well, the old rev's still running pretty good, ain't it?
Yeah, good.
And RPMs are staying up there.
Just needs a 3-inch track.
2.5.
Uh-oh.
want to be here?
There's a tree right there.
No, this way.
There's a tree right there. You're not supposed to drive that way.
I know. I thought I got stuck before I got all the way in there.
We can blip it out.
Think we can pull it over?
Yeah, pull on that ski. I'll get on this side and I'll just kind of slowly blip it. And get you back up on that track. As long as they don't trench in. Oh, forgot.
Tracks right down this little drainage.
Just kind of makes a little S, just a piece of cake.
Yeah, just all the tracks all the way down, right there.
Wow, they chewed up Bullen Basin, haven't they? Look at that.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll climb any of that though.
Well, yeah, this is Bullen Basin right here. Or some call it Christmas tree.
That tree used to be the size of a Christmas tree. That was like 20 years ago.
Yeah, it'll shake you a little bit, but you're okay.
You can just catch yourself. Just don't hit that tree like right there. See, plenty of time to turn.
Sounds like a track bad, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, it might have been easier to go out around this way, so you're going that way. I don't know.
Do you want me to try that way, see if it's better?
I don't care.
Well, so you'll see.
Maybe
you saw.
I should go first. If you get in trouble, then you can come pick me up.
You saw how it is right there. I'll go around this way and try to loop back that way and see if it's better. It might be better to miss those trees right there. How bad could it be? Bonsai! Dang good, Martin. I think that was a pucker factor.
Get trenched?
I'll do it when you're down a little flatter.
Alright. I'm gonna loop around and come back down. Hopefully.
Where's Dirk?
I don't know. I thought he was over with you.
That way, back to the new guy.
I didn't see that. Looks like he's coming in for landing. Heads up, heads up.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. That's the trickiest part, stopping. No touching the ground.
Okay, there you go. Keep your foot on the foot peg, swing over, and you're off.
There you go.
Man, that's pretty good. Cool.
You need one of those, Jeff.
Oh,
Jesus. I need the right kind every once in a while.
That is really cool, though.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Damn! That ain't good. Okay. The slide of shame. Woo!
I gotta get a recluse clutch.
Wow, you're right up here.
Yeah, he's got a better setup than me. Any carnage?
No, I don't think so. It's pretty soft. I'm just trying to get it so it ain't.
I want to be able to stop it if we can. But just stay away from them skis.
Okay. Okay, pull that ass in down just a hair. There you go. Oh,
there you go.
Oh, just like this. I just don't want to lose it. Ready? Here we go.
Okay, now stop. Reach down and start it.
Hang on. You don't do that until you clear the throttle.
Yep.
Okay. Ooh, my brake's dead. Oh, that reminds me, I need to fix that. Whoa, really?
Wow.
I didn't think these were supposed to flood.
You did something.
I'm sorry.
There's my gym workout for the week. Okay.
Hang on. Oh! Sorry.
Perfect snow to jump in.
Not as deep over here.
It is in the trees.
Yeah, I'm feeling.
Oh, battery's dying.
I'm feeling the bottom through here.